Question number 12. The following features were observed on some plants: deep roots, broad leaves, numerous stomata, thorns. Which two features are for plants found in dry areas? The plants found in dry areas have a deep root system. This is because they need to gather as much water as it is available. Broad leaves, they don't have broad leaves because they are likely to lose more water. Numerous stomata, they don't have numerous stomata. This is where we have a gaseous exchange between plants, and they may lose water in the process, so they have very few and small stomata. They have thorns. Yes, this is true. They protect the small leaves that they have from the animals or other or birds or so. So the correct two features for plants which are found in dry areas are 1 and 4. So if you look at our answers, D is the correct answer. So that is how you argue that question, and you are able to get the correct answer. So you need to know the characteristics of plant which are found in wet areas and plants which are found in dry areas.